Okay, this is day 8 of watching our bristlenose hatch, and they're coming along nicely. There they go. There's a few clumps of eggs that haven't hatched in the middle, which they're all clinging to, but the vast majority have hatched. You can see the older ones have got the brown colour. And on the other side we have still our African cichlid fry there, doing okay. So we'll just wait until that Fry Factory pulses again and we'll have a look at them tomorrow. There we go. Okay, we'll have another look at them tomorrow, see how they're doing.